verses were first rehearsed and heard word by word by a man living in one of the most deserted deserts in the world. For a piece of peace, he would leave the busy streets and head for the mountains, the caves, the retreats. Seeking solitude, this meditation gave him fuel, reflecting on who exactly made me and you. One night in his sight, a shadow appeared upright, and to his surprise, told him to recite. But he, sallallahu alayhi wasallam, could not read. So how was he to respond to such an unusual plea? Grabbed him and squeezed until he could not breathe. All the while he is responding, I cannot read.